Do you recognize this? Well, maybe not. It's actually a sugar molecule, one of those molecules that your body's going to break down and create the energy that you need to walk and talk and play that iPod. Sugar molecules, like all molecules, have to be held together by things called chemical bonds. Well, I'm here to talk to you about something called ligase. Ligase is actually an enzyme. Enzymes are chemicals that make chemical reactions go faster. Ligase is kind of like the glue that holds large molecules together. A simple sugar molecule like this has to be held together with other molecules to form more complicated sugars like the sugar that's in fruit or the sugar that's in milk. Ligase is one of these many compounds that actually holds molecules together. One of the ones that's really important for the science that's going on right now is something that's called DNA ligase. As the name implies, DNA ligase is responsible for holding together segments of DNA. This is important for DNA repair, DNA replication, and also for something called genetic recombination. If you've heard people talk about genetically modified foods, that's where they take the DNA from two different organisms and put them together. DNA ligase helps in that process. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Ligase?